long on hustle, a little short on experience. Bringing back three players that played a lot of minutes last year. Patricia Pinot was a sophomore. Last night she got the season kicked off pretty well, scoring 22 and grabbing 14 boards. So a nice start to the season for Patricia. We got Mackenzie Levine coming back. She's a senior. She chipped in 8 points last night. Autumn Tate's coming back. She's also a senior, and she's got lots of speed, kind of a defensive specialist, and we're about 9 strong, so a lot of those girls are going to get to play a lot of minutes, just looking forward to playing some games. To go out each night, game by game, and play our best, and try to just improve from one day to the next, win the games that maybe we're quote unquote supposed to win, and steal a few other ones, and see where we end up at the end of the season, and what kind of noise we can make in district. I think they have a lot of heart. They have a lot of hustle. They want to be good. They want to get better. So I think just overall our mental attitude and the desire to get better as a team is probably our strength. I think that defensively we're gonna do pretty well. We're gonna be able to hold some teams to some lower scores. It's just gonna be up to us then to make sure we can score enough to come out on top.